A Frenchman, a German, and an American sneaked into a women's bathroom when the king's soldiers caught them and brought them to the king. The king was angry and said cut their genitals with the tools of their profession. The Frenchman was a butcher. The German was a tailor. The soldiers cut off their genitals with an axe and scissors. But when they reached the American, he started laughing. "Why are you laughing?" American respond was, "Ah, I sell ice cream. You will have to lick mine forever."